how to close apps on ISO 7. And I've been running this now for a day. And I just want to quickly show you, because if you try to do what you normally do, where you double tap, the apps will come up. And you hold one of them, waiting for the X to come, it doesn't happen. So all you do is slide up. All you do is slide up. And that's how you close an app. Faster. And it's pretty cool too. So there it is, how to close apps on ISO 7.